driver's license right here.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please at this time please stand and face the flag at the west end of the floor? And we will have our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
to the flag.
For the visiting team, the Astoria Pirates, versus the home team, the Southeastern Rankin. And now, the non-starters for the Pirates, number 24, Randy McCombs. Number 10, Chad Fitz. Number 22, Wes Carruthers. Number 14, Nathaniel Sager. Number 32, Aaron McCone. Number 15, Levi Jones. Number 13, Wes Jones. Number 41, Drake Sandball. Number 40, Mike Keene. The non-starters for the Suns, number 15, Steve Jefferson. Number 43, Tony Romer. Number 24, Brian McDonald. 31, Dustin Lambert. Number 30, Brent Kirby. And now, the starting lineup for the Pirates, who enter this game with a 11-6 record. And for the Southeastern Suns, who enter this game with a 16-2 record. And now, the lineup for the Pirates, number 30, Mark Russell. For the Suns, number 25, number 20, DJ Holmes. And for the Stars, number 35, Jared Rankin. And for the Pirates, number 12, Adam Fisk. For the Stars, number 40, Josh Neill. And for the Pirates, number 42, Tom Wilhite. And for the Stars, number 22, Phil Mustard. Lining up to starting five for the Pirates, number 50, John Thomas. For the Saints, number 34, Adam Grattan. Okay, for the Pirates, it's so tight. For the Saints, coach Bruce Swanson. The officials have got to release and Sam Perry. Good luck to those squads.
Yeah.
time to do a replay right now, fellas. Call a TV timeout and I'll back this baby up.
Thank you. Yeah.
for the night. Congratulations on starting the final season and for the finish in the sectional tournament. Advancing to Jacksonville, Illinois to Ralph High School this coming Saturday, February 5th at 10 o'clock a.m. The winner of this year's sectional is the Southeastern Sun. Congratulations.